Water is rising. I need to calm down, breathe, stay calm if I want to get out. I'm coming, Duke.
Thank you.
I'm coming, Duke.
Oh, detective. What are you doing here? Soaking wet.
Doctor, is it really you? Please, I desperately need a ride to Repository Lane 28 or anywhere near it.
Anything for you, detective. Pop in.
You're a lifesaver. Thank you. So what brings you here?
Well, I'm off duty, so I borrowed the ambulance to run a small errand for a friend. I'm going back to the hospital.
Ambulance 45, return to the garage immediately. You're not supposed to...
Oh, seems like a storm is coming this way. A dangerous one. Luckily, I've picked you up just in time. And how about you, Detective? How come you're hitchhiking near the Jumper's Cliff? I bet it has something to do with that girl who drowned herself. What's wrong, Detective? You all right?
He's not telling the truth. Away from the hospital, not to it. And judging by the radio message, he stole the ambulance. Why is he lying? Also, he knows that Veronica is poisoned, not just a drownee. He's wearing gloves, which means he's about to get his hands dirty somehow. He obviously likes to gamble, but he has lost his watch recently. Is he in debt with some shifty guys who forced him to capture a certain her? Is it me he's after? Oh no, He'll probably attack me as soon as we stop.
We've arrived, Detective.